step onto the stage. Hi, how you doing? What's your name?
Donovan.
Donovan, I'm Pop. Nice to meet you, Donovan. You ever done a magic trick before, Donovan?
Yeah.
Oh, good, good. So you're experienced at this. That'll make it easier. Ladies and gentlemen, by the way, have you ever done... Well, only with tiny ones. Okay, good. This will be, we'll step it up again. This young magician, Donovan, the dynamic, is I'm going to teach him how to do the linking rings over 2,000 years old, the ancient miracle from China, with these big rings. You ready to see this?
Yeah.
All right, Donovan, this is ring number one. This is ring number two. This is ring number three. And this is ring number four. Four separate solid bands of steel. You with me so far? Good. Which one is this? One. Exactly right. Take that ring. Can you guess this ring too? See, it's going to be easier than you thought. But I want you to do, Donovan, pick a spot on your ring, any spot at all that looks like a solid spot to you. Hold your ring just like this so the solid spot will be right up here. Throw the hands back like this. Hold it tight. Good. Does that look like a solid spot to you right there? Did you notice any holes in your ring anywhere? That joke is over 2,000 years old. Used to be done in Chinese. But it's important, see, because Donovan, the idea is to take this hole and put it into that hole. You might want to turn this hand over. That way, good, so you get a good grip on it. Because I'm going to hit it right there, good. That looks good. You ready? Does that look like a solid spot on my ring? Right here. Feel it just to make sure. Solid. Hold your ring tight. Don't blink. This may be the best shot you ever get at this ancient miracle. Solid steel. Drew solid steel. One. Two. Three.
Whoa.
Oh, I know. I look. Look. See, that is one solid steel ring. Link to another solid steel ring. That's the first part of the trick. The second part of the trick is to take the rings apart. You hold them just like this, Donovan. You give them a spin this way, kind of a circular motion, and then you blow right here in the center, like this. See, they melt right through. Good, it's your turn. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on any stage, presenting Donovan, the dynamic, in a feat of prestidigitation and leisure domain over 2,000 years old, the ancient miracle of the Chinese linking rings. Let's hear it. Yeah. This is ring number one. This is ring number two. I want you to hold your rings up just like this. That's perfect. This is ring number three. This is ring number four. I'm going to hold mine up the same way. On the count of three, I want you to drop one ring just like that on the count of three so it links into the other ring. Hold one ring tight, let the other, watch your foot though. Ready? One, two, three. Perfect. Look at you. You're like a magical genius. Most people don't get this far in this trick. You're doing great there. Now to the second part of the trick, taking the rings apart. First, hold your ring like this. Give this ring a spin. Now, see, that doesn't really do anything, Donovan. That's show business. What happens is this. Donovan, if you pull this ring like that and you throw your arm back and you stare the audience right in the face, an intelligent crowd will break into spontaneous applause. A smart crowd anyway. Now look, folks. Second part of the trick is taking the rings apart. That's the show business part. Show business is easy. Magic is hard. Hold your rings like this. Give them a spin this way, kind of a circular motion. Okay, use less wrist action, more just that kind of stuff. Once you get it going, you're gonna blow right here in the center part. So you get the ring like you blow right in the center. Ready? One, two, three, blow. They melt right through each other. Now, put one ring up your arm, put the other ring down in your hand, take the ring on your shoulder and give it a push so it slides all the way down your arm, back inside this ring like so, and give it a spin. All right. must be the second method for taking the rings apart. You're doing great. Hold your rings like this. Give this ring a spin. Put that ring up. Spin the other ring the same way. Take your left hand, reach in a hole like this. Grab this ring down here. Put it straight out through the hole like that. And then put it back through the hole the same way. So you end up with two rings. And it's back together again. Like, that's good. Donovan, this brings us to the third, the final, the most difficult, and the most dangerous method ever devised for taking two solid metal rings apart. You ready for this? Hold your ring like this, like a bow and arrow. Yeah, that's good. Point toward him. What you do is take this ring, give it a spin so it goes sailing around this ring or past you right about here. Its momentum will carry it back towards your head loose at a speed of about 20 miles an hour. In order to avoid serious bodily damage, you have to take your right hand, thrust it through the ring. As it comes around, you miss, you're going to get bounced right on the noggin. You understand so far? Let's go. Ready? Get set. One! Get set on the count of three. On the count of three, by fault. Yeah, stupid way to make a living, isn't it? One, two, three, like that. It comes right off. Take that same ring. Blow it straight up in the air like this. And catch it in the air just like that. So you have two rings. Look at you. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Donovan. At this point, if we take Donovan's rings and my rings, we give a pull like this. We end up with four rings put together in a chain. If I take one of these rings, put it straight up like this, we end up with four rings interlocked so that every ring is linked twice through two other rings. Twice through two. When you blow on these, they go right through each other in a one long chain. When you collapse the chain, you end up with three rings on one ring. Which is impossible. Let's count these off. This is ring number four, class, ring number four. This is ring number three. That's correct, ring number three. This is ring number two. And this, and this. And this. And this. And this. It's ring number one, four, seven. Thank you very much.